Chris with another video. It's going to be a little bit more advanced. If you want to build some more fine rip, bigger valleys in your abs, and it's going to be a 3-exercise routine, but it's going to include a little different sides, so it's basically going to be 4 or 5 exercises. I just performed it, so I'm a little bit tired, but I'm going to show it to you again. So, first exercise is just get yourself an exercise ball, very nice to have one, and you want to pick a high weight for your body that you probably, that you think you can perform, maybe 6 repetitions, 8 repetitions, maximum 10 repetitions. So, I'm going to pick the 15 kilograms, I don't know, 30 pounds. Goodbye my head. Just going to do. Repetitions, an exercise ball. So it's a weighted round crunch. It's the first exercise. The second one will be to a little bit smaller weight that you have with your crunches. So from the 15, you're gonna move to the 10 kilogram weight. Exercise ball. I don't have any heavier than 15 kilograms, but the first one is the wood chopper straight. Side wood choppers for the weeks. So, same weight, or if you can't handle it, take a different one. Here goes. Okay, now the circuit is done. Second time I performed this, so when I shut down the camera, I'm just gonna do it one more time. That'll be a good exercise for abdominals. So if you want more great workouts, I highly recommend you go to the Fitness VIP, this channel on YouTube, or you check out Mike Gary's Truth About Abs, Craig Valentine's Triple-S Training. Bill Salman is your 6-pack class. All those are great guidelines to follow if you want to build your app. So go check them out. Go to 6packexposed.com to my website. Put your name and email in the box on the right hand side of the page, and I'll send you some information. You can get started to build your app. So thank you.